Assalamualaikum and good day to everyone. We are here for UNIZA Carnival on e-learning 2020 with the theme Digital Touch in Teaching and Learning. We are sharing our innovation on e-Singlish module ESM on the go and e-module for learning science in English. There are three members for this innovation. The first one is me, Umi from Unit 10. The second one is Dr. Mardiana Idris from College Matrikulasi Kejuruteraan Johor, and the third one is Dr. Zailani Jusof from UNIZA. After the abolishment of English for the teaching of Maths and Science Policy, or also known as PPSMI, the Ministry of Education has introduced the dual language program in secondary schools. Dual language program, or also known as DLP, has started in 2017. Before the module was designed, we have conducted a preliminary study with DLP teachers and students to identify the problems that they face at the implementation level of the teaching and learning DLP. Based on the interview with the teachers and students, we have identified several problems among the teachers and students. The problems the students are facing are, the first one is lack of competency. Some students are not well versed with the terms used for learning mathematics and English in science. The second one is related to language proficiency. Some students share their problems whereby they have difficulties in the English language itself. And the third one is they have lack of interest in the DLP courses. The same issues shared by the teachers. The teachers mentioned that they have difficulties in delivering the course because the language used is in English. And the second problems that the teachers were facing is lack of materials that could assist them to deliver the subject. In order to help solving these issues, we have developed an e-module for science subject. So this module aims to kill two birds with one stone by integrating language in content area, thus making language learning more meaningful and interesting. The objectives of these modules are, the first one is to ease the burden of science teachers who are non-English majors, whereby the module provides suggestions on activities to be conducted. Secondly, to help students learn science in a more fun way and meaningful through extended language activities in all skills. And finally, to enable students to see the connection between language and content and consequently motivate them to learn. This e-module comes with several benefits. Firstly, it is packed with engaging activities. Secondly, it is flexible with broader opportunities for learning. Thirdly, it could provide future advantages by supplying input for future innovative approach and pedagogy. And finally, this e-module could easily be shared through the LIMA platform, which is Digital Educational Learning Initiative Malaysia, and also Google Classroom. Now, I'm going to describe about the module. What kind of teaching and learning principles that are used to support this innovation? This e-module uses the combination of content-based language teaching and cybergogy to support the innovation. CBLT is the integration of language learning and content learning simultaneously that could lead to effective and meaningful learning, while Cybergoji is the integration of technology to enhance learning as students have easy access to the module. Based on the current literature, there are not many e-modules on DLP in Malaysia. This module was tested after it was developed in a program conducted in 2018. So the program was a 3-day and 2-night program, which is called as Let's Do, Learn and Practice among secondary school students. The reason for the program is to test the effectiveness of the e-module. The program was conducted in Unit 10 among 105 secondary school students from 3 DLP schools in Pahang. Based on the program, we have gained feedback from the students. The feedback from students show that 96.2% were satisfied with the e-module, while 98.1% were satisfied with the content of the e-module. So this has shown that this e-module can assist and also attract students to learn. The use of e-Singlish modules, ESM, during the program has provided ripple effects, whereby it encouraged further collaboration with other schools with the LP program and also can be used during home-based learning during the COVID-19 pandemic. This e-module was developed with the sponsorship from Yayasan Chancellor Unit 10 YCU Research Grant. This e-module is named as e-Singlish Module, or the abbreviation ESM, and has been sent for intellectual property protection, which is copyright. Further information on the e-module can be found by scanning the QR code. After the program ends, we have received certificates of appreciation from SMKA Pahang, Muazzam Shah and also SMKA Ahmad Pekan. Based on the findings that we found from the program, we have published 2 papers which are still in press. One is with European Proceedings of Social and Behavioral Sciences, and the second one is Journal of Nusantara Studies Jones. In the future, we are looking for future collaboration with other companies or schools to extend this module. With that, thank you.